Když v roce 1994 končila stavba divadla Archa a blížilo se jeho otevření, uvažoval jsem o tom, kdo budou ti umělci, kteří to divadlo slavnostně otevřou. Přirozená volba padla samozřejmě na Mina Tanaku, se kterým jsem se znal už 10 let. A tím druhým umělcem, kterého jsem měl na mysli, byl John Cale. Ten byl vlastně jakýmsi vzorem českého undergroundu, protože byl členem skupiny Velvet Underground. Zavolal jsem Minovi a ptal jsem se ho, Mine, mohl bys přijet do Prahy otevřít naše divadlo? A Min se zeptal, a s kým bych to udělal? A já jsem říkal, s Johnem Calem. A Min říkal, zrovna jsem na něj myslel. Pak jsem zavolal Johnovi Calovi a ten říkal s Minem Tanakou, zrovna jsem o něm přemýšlel. To bylo jakési znamení toho, že setkání umělců, kteří se navzájem neznali, může skutečně být tím nejlepším programem pro otevření našeho divadla, že jsou to právě ti umělci, kteří jej zasvětí múzám. Jak to dopadlo, na to se podívejte teďka v záznamu.
Thank you. was built by my grandfather's hand before I was accused of theft. The boat was sold for 80,000 pounds. The work is now at an end. It is believed that he is dead. It is believed that he is dead. The mountain tops were covered in snow. Dinner wasn't served until 9. Windows were painted 3 weeks ago, then we closed them one by one. The work is now at an end. The work is now at an end. My children all afternoon. The plane took off at 3:15. In the house that was built by my grandfather's hand, I stood accused of theft. I stood accused of theft.
Moving on.
sailors and their honeys got stung one evening there. 'Cause the stones around their necks, the stones on the riverbank, the stones around their necks, the stones on the riverbank. chances, much lower than people thought. A master of nothing, a mistress of something, she thought. She could talk about things that never mattered ever, in one person's miserable life after another. She could talk to the French and Germans at will, they'd never listen. The Chinese envoy was here, the Chinese envoy was here, but left. The Chinese envoy was here, the Chinese envoy was here, but left. Calling out her name, you'd be surprised at what came. Coming out of the darkness, just like furniture. We'd have lost it all if it hadn't been for Cardinal Richelieu and all his courtiers. The Chinese envoy was here, the Chinese envoy was here, but left. Chinese envoy was here, the Chinese envoy was here, yes, the Chinese envoy was here, but left. Calling out a name, you'd be surprised at what came. Galloping out of the darkness, just like furniture. Have lost it all if it hadn't been for Cardinal Richelieu and all his courtiers. The Chinese envoy was here, the Chinese envoy was here, but left. The Chinese envoy was here, the Chinese envoy was here. Yes, the Chinese envoy. It left. It is broken hearted pagoda. My ugly girlfriend has these big eyes and she's running out the door. Get her back, the regulars cry. All the barflies are going dry. Some business, says the man, reaching out with a greasy hand. Need some business, says the man with the broken heart. Broken hearts are good for business these days. Broken hearts are good for business always. Thank you. confusion on the turnpike. Which way did the lady go? Rumor has it she was flying through the toll booth down the road. Get her back, the troopers cry. All the judges need a boost. Bad reviews in the Daily News. The chickens come home to roost. Broken hearts are good for business these days. Broken hearts are good for business always. Sleeping under a tree, he wrote to me from Cordoba. After the theater, we went to his house, his very generous Cordoban. He waited at the door, but he didn't come. According to his father, he is very ill. Line of cars in front of me. I came as soon as I could. I left without paying the suitcase under my arm. But I won't see you until Sunday. I'll come as soon as I can. I'll meet you alone in the shoe shop near the bakery, by the two-story house, very pretty, like a villa. Lift stops between two floors. You start to walk towards the station. I'll walk towards the bus. They'll have to wait at the station. The puzzle on the top deck. Water saved my life. I trusted it. It was the best friend a drowning man ever had. Wrapped like an asteroid belt around Jupiter, it held things together. It was the prevailing mood, the color of the sky, a shattered windscreen, a grimness in a smile. And to a sailor like me who lost control one afternoon while standing at a bank teller's window at the frozen center of a violent robbery, I hoped I would not be next. My mouth opened to warn, but no sound came out. The din of gunfire split the afternoon shade with precision as a guard lay groaning, hands raised in surprise and pain. Still, my warnings went unheeded. I should never have come. It was all some big mistake, caught in the throat of the afternoon as the masked men fired. The seas crashed around our ears as I saw my brother's eyes, sleek and efficient as they peered at the scene. Not a single footstep scraped the marble floor or disturbed the shadow play. Orpheus was in love. Other sounds. The bank teller's breasts moved waywardly inside a sheath of silk with their seditious whisper. A flutter of paper money being stuffed into linen pillows. The noise of eyelids blinking in bright sunlight. Finally, blood appeared. It shot out from under the guard's holster, propped up at an unnatural angle by body weight. It moved slowly, billowing out towards the open floor. Bulbous as all cane, finding the riverbed left there in the marble by the ice age that created it. Carried it to other places, slipped on it, tracked it out the door and into the street. And so did those underwater. They could not speak a word. They had paid the price of survival, and I joined them, staring permanently in disbelief, scared into happy, scared into disbelief. And it was then that I began to breathe again, and I felt the warmth of the sun. I felt the water around me as I was free to come and go with my punishment. And my punishment sang an old tune. It muttered delicate nothings and burned with the desire of Orpheus, my evil brother. Talking to people who weren't there, and ignoring those who were. The trust of the few was betrayed to the many. By the Orpheus who was insane, by the Orpheus who was in love. waiting for a man to show. I died while I fixed on the door. It's waiting's killing me. It's wearing me down. Day in, day out, my feet are burning holes in the ground. Darkness warmer than a bedroom floor. Want someone to hold me close forevermore. I'm a sleeping dog, but you can tell when I'm on the prowl. You better run like hell, 'cause you know it makes sense. Don't even think about it. Life and death are just things that you do when you're bored. But say fear's a man's best friend. Say fear's a man's best friend. Say